after finishing this tribandha and lotus position, we are going to do Matsyasan, which is called fish position. Fish position is done on this lotus position. If you cannot do this lotus position, you can do regular sukhasan like this. This is called sukhasan, regular position, easy position. But the standard is to do on lotus position. And this is how you do it. This complex Matsyasana.